Hello everyone, welcome to Tramsim, a new possible series that will start if you want me to. I do hope you enjoy this. Today will be from Prater, Hauptalee-Stefan, Fadinger Platz. So I'm currently at Prater, Hauptalee, and we'll be going to Stefan Fadinger Platz. So let's just go into the game. It's very laggy. I don't know if it's causing that. It's probably OBS, to be honest. I don't like this. It's really laggy. Sorry if it's laggy. So, it's better. Oh, that is laggy. I can't do all that. That is really laggy. Guess I could stop. What's that? Oh, that is very laggy. Ugh. I'm sorry about that. Right. Let's start up. I am on free drive, but I don't really care about that. Right. Key in. Step one. Oh, it's already started. Cool. Step two. VA. And then hand grab that. Next door. Lovely. Seems good. Alright, unlock the doors. Three. Oh, it's so laggy. I'm really sorry if it's laggy. Thank you. again, I am really sorry for the lag. This is getting so much more fun in here. Close! Go! Yes.
Meierhofgasse. Seien Sie achtsam. Andere brauchen Ihren Sitzplatz vielleicht notwendig.
Thank you. it's so laggy!
Gliebergasse. Umsteigen zu 18. In Richtung Schlachthausgasse.
Stop. Come on. Right, so laggy. Go! Speed!
Matzleinsdorfer Platz. Umsteigen zu 6. 18. In Richtung Burggasse, Stadthalle, 62. In Richtung Leinz, 14a.
Badener Bahn nach Baden.
I don't like how laggy it is. Let's see if I can close a few tabs. I've got like 3 open that are mandatory. Get rid of that. I'm just going to check the videos. I think that should be everything. Close that now. Right. Is that any better? No. Probably made it worse. Oh. Also, the next video will be SimSick. Sorry about I'm really tired too. you have any solutions to reduce that.
Knöllgasse. Umsteigen zu 6. In Richtung Geiereckstraße.
There's no cars coming, can I just go? Please? Also, if you want me to play more Tramsim, let me know in the comments. You don't need to. I need to start going now. Close doors, close doors, close doors, close doors, close doors, close doors. Thank you. Go, 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 go. Don't sleep. Models. Now I've got COVID mode and I want to quickly show you something. Can I quickly show you something? Okay.
Können Sie mir bitte
Look
aus dem Weg gehen? Können Sie mich bitte vorbeilassen?
Können Sie mich bitte vorbeilassen?
Look. It doesn't fit on their face. That's not going to protect them. If it makes no sense, it's literally just hanging off them. Great, can I close them, please? Close, 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 close. Go, 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 go.
Thank you.
£30. I think it's around £30 for this game. It's quite a nice game. It's got lots of details. Apparently, it's really realistic. You can interact with pretty much nothing. Make music with the indicator. Pretty fun game. Close the doors. Play with the doors. I will definitely play some SimSig next week. If you don't know what it is, it's a sim. Like I said, it's a nice game, nice models. If you don't have a good computer, then I don't recommend playing this. If you have like a laptop like me, it's okay, but sadly when I record it, it's a bit
Stefan Fadinger Platz.
Umsteigzug 15A.
Wir sind am Ziel. Auf Wiedersehen.
We will do an episode, or if you want to, if you want me to, we will do an episode of me playing around and speeding and changing switches when I'm not meant to. I do recommend you go buy this game if you have enough money. It's a really cool game, really, really cool game. Sometimes it can get a bit boring, especially when you're trying to... Ooh, excuse me, the car crashed into me. That came round the corner fast, and I slowed down too fast. I don't quite understand this station. I don't really understand it, because the dock isn't here. It rather stop in the middle of where other trams come through. Doesn't really make much sense. You see, the yellow dot is over there. Doesn't make any sense. Why block a crossing? Lag spike. See if I can derail the train. I know it'll ruin the video, but I just want to see. See if I can mess with the points. It will probably say something like, you're not allowed to do this. But let's see, can I? Didn't actually imagine that I could do that. Okay. Can I try and set these points to the right one so we can get a tram crashing into an old tram? See if I can derail it. Has it changed? Now something good to crash. Let's try, shall we? Oh no, there's a lag. Let's try, here we go, full speed. Oh, I think I heard something.
Windenstraße.
Windenstraße. Three dots means stop. Two dots means go. Go!
Andere brauchen ihren Sitzplatz vielleicht notwendiger.
Thank you. because I don't want this to be such a long video, I'm just going to, skip most stations since I can't pause it, because that's not an option, I don't think anymore. Let's go. hope you enjoyed that. Let's just shut down the cab. And drive down. And that's off. Turn everything off by holding on that. Everything should turn off. Yes, including you. Okay, maybe not you. No. Lovely. Okay, get out of the cab, press the secret button through the cab, don't you? Where's the button? Well, it's somewhere. You enjoy that? Of course you didn't, because it's so laggy and I skip most of the stations. I'm going to leave you with this majestic shot of the Flexity. Thank you for watching, and remember, stay stupid.